Hi, this is 21 Pilots Trice live. Clip plays first, then I get my reaction. Here we go. He is really great.
So I want to show you something.
All that piano.
We got two more songs left. One is just one that we're gonna sing together. And when I wrote this next song is called Truce. It's actually the last song on the album. I pictured a moment. I know we're all having a good time, but it's really hot in there. And
I love you.
Okay, boy. I love when people say that when they're like, I love you. It's like, you put my needs before your own, and like we don't even know each other, bro. But I love you too. But I want you to know, there he is. I want you to know something. If you, I know this is like trying to get to a serious moment, but if you've got anything you're going through this week, this month, this year, it's just really sucked. I want you to know that you're surrounded by people who are going through stuff as well. Yeah. And I hope that you take that away from this show tonight. Not just that, you know, you guys were one of the people that got into the show, not that Josh and I got to play a show. I know that those are all cool things. But the one thing that can continue to help us is knowing that we're not alone in what it is we're going through. We've said that all the time at every show we've played, even if I'm just saying it to two other people who are out there, now I'm saying it to 300 people, and it still means that much more. I want you to know you're not alone. So this next song is called Truce, and if you could help me sing it, if you know it, that would be great.
It's coming to an end.
Ooh. He has a very classic sound about him.
The sun will rise.
By classic rock.
And we will try again. It's free, take pride in what is true.
Write such beautiful lyrics.
That I will fear the night again. Ooh. I hope I'm not my only friend.
Ooh. Nobody sounds like him.
Stay alive for me. You will die, and now your life is free. Take pride in what is yours to.
Did you guys have a good time tonight? Woo!
I bet they did.
I want to sing this part with together. Ready?
Seven stars.
That was beautiful. You could always tell a great performer the way they interact with the crowd and the way the crowd reacts to them. I'm amazed by his voice. I love it. It's totally off the charts. As far as, yeah, it's just a original voice. Anyway, if you are new, I hope you enjoyed this first of all. But go ahead, subscribe, hit the notification button, press all, and I'll see you, my newfound friend, in my next video. Be well.